Charging is the best word I have for it.
Well, at this rate, I'm going to get to see where God lives. I'm seeing the true cross in the distance, and I don't think I'm ever coming back home. My wife and children are simply orphaned and widowed. The only way I'm coming back is in pieces or ashes.
Is seeing the fucking fucking corners of the map. Jesus.
I see into other realities. I am still going up. Oh god, the void is coming for me. It's gonna eat me. Oh Jesus. Oh my god, I really am leaving the fucking stratosphere. It's time to leave it all behind. I'm gonna go see where fucking God lives. Jesus.
Well, the clouds are slowly diminishing.
For me. If only you knew. Hello, holds no bearing on me. I am ascending to other things.
Hyperspace.
I'm not gonna get there in my lifetime, but my car will.
You'll die with your foot on the gas.
Everything is
that damn right.
Everything just vanished. The clouds, the cross, it's all gone.
There is no momentum, there is no inertia in space. I will continue until I collide with something. I suppose I should start heading towards land. This might take a bit.
Oh, it's gonna take a while.
What'll happen first? Will I finish my food or will you land?
You will finish your food. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time to touch and bring me round against you, fine.
I'm not the man you think I am.
No. I'm a rocket man. Rocket man. Burning out as you're not here alone.
JT, let's do it off course.
Yeah, JT, you gotta pull up, brother.
Fucking blow up on impact.
Rocket man.
Superman.
I said before, the only way I'm coming home is in pieces or ashes, and I'm gonna fucking...
And here we see how the Transformers touched down all those years ago.
Oh, shit.
I am...
On course?
Not gonna make it.
I should be on course to get back on the island, yes, I think.
Okay, mission control status is okay.
I think I have...
Well, you see, that's the part where I turn around, turn up, and,
Yeah.
Also, I don't think it's exponentially increasing. I think we've hit terminal velocity a while ago.
Yeah. I've officially crossed back onto the map.
I'm still on there.
I am now above the map, and I'm going to continue acceleration downward.
Okay, got it. Ground control. How's it looking?
Oh, I hit the fucking invisible wall. Careful, Robert.
Oh, God.
Oh no!
Oh, shit. I need to readjust my course. Did you hit the invisible wall upon re-entry to the map?
I hit the invisible wall as soon as I got close to the re-entry to the map.
Was it on the ceiling?
I think I'm still outside the invisible wall. No! No!
Got it.
Oh no.
Understood. Readjusting.
Get closer inside before you start decelerating downward. Goodbye!
It's gonna be a long, long time. Oh no. Oh god. He's dead! Mission control.
Oh, no.
Hello. Fuck.
We lost him. Oh.
I don't have to land on the road, right?
You have to land with all four tires on the ground.
Yo! Woo! Oh my god.
Clap. An all around clap.
Yeah, everyone clap.
Clap, clap.
Mine picks, my mic will pick it up. There okay. We go.
Gentlemen, mission status is fucking sick.
Mission status.
And a prayer for those who.